Wren. Wren. Okay, let's see what we got going on here. Oh, sidetracked. Soybean, you're boring. Oh, here we go. Let's see. Does she take advantage of poor Soybean in a vulnerable position? Clearly, Soybean's not concerned about, Wren's not concerned about her if she's rolling over on her back. Oh my God, you're the cutest thing in the whole world.